kind of want to like go on a journey and see if we can find
one. We'll figure this out. All right, so we'll play the Thor.
Yeah. I'm very excited about this
thing for you, and then I'm gonna Google if there's a Hindi monster movie.
Okay.
And we'll try and play.
Definitely it. Talk over the trailer. It's fine.
Yeah, because we got the volume up for this.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, you don't have to worry about being quiet.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Feel what you feel while they
react.
His son is the one running right now.
Okay. He's gonna love and thunder all over us.
Thor's son?
Missed it.
Oh. Now they're but humble tools of peace. I need to figure out.
I already like the music.
Exactly who I am.
You're Thor.
Yo, who would have thought that Thor would have had the biggest?
I like that he's doing CrossFit.
Character arc and development, guys.
Everyone's here. Such a feel-good feeling.
Oh my god.
We're all gonna go out and go fight together.
Oh, I see the tone of this movie.
Oh?
Oh, there's a...
Wow.
Oh, he's got a lightning stick.
He has a plan.
Welcome. Oh yeah.
Chris Pete. Talking about having to be able to separate the person from the actor.
Don't be so hard.
No, wait.
Don't be so hard on him.
No, but I... Can we go back a second, though?
Yo, nothing. Go back where?
To the part where they're having their little queer moment.
Oh.
Because I love that he has to play this.
Just listening.
Like nothing happened in that. Like
it was so funny. Like it was cute. I don't understand.
I will not be watching this film.
Oh.
I don't really care. I could like I'll watch it if it's like on like TBS in 20 years.
Did you watch any of the other Thor movies?
Yeah, probably by accident. Not knowing what I'm watching, and like I'm at my parents' house and they're watching it on TBS.
Okay. So I
like some of the Marvel stuff, don't get me wrong, but like
you don't have to explain yourself to me. No, everything isn't for everyone.
No, I appreciate it. Thank you. I feel bad bashing stuff when, you know, I haven't made any Marvel movies.
Yeah, but I mean
me either, so don't feel bad.
But are you open to making a Marvel movie?
Yeah, I'll make. Yeah, you got that money for me? I'll make a Marvel movie. What Marvel movie do you want me to make?
So
how much money you want to give me? Yeah.
All right, guys. So just so you know,
send it our way.
We're not above making a Marvel movie.
No, it'll be a lot of fun to make. Mm-hmm. It's just you know, we can't do what James Gunn did and be.
No, you guys don't expect me that, are you? Be real. Come on.
So, we'll just be it'll be our Marvel
movie. It'll be our Marvel movie.
It'll be our Marvel movie.
Mm-hmm.